Everybody, this is Rioty here, and this is the day before the holiday, and I am coming at you guys with another review video. Yeah, doing my hair for tomorrow, and I hope you guys are not eating too much tonight. Because y'all know tomorrow is the big day. And you must have rum. I hope all y'all was able to travel safe. To meet with your families. And for those that were unable to do so. I hope you all will be able to do that for Christmas. So, yeah. I'm in a different setting, as you all can see. I am going to be flat ironing my hair. It only takes one time to do this. What is wrong with you? That's my best friend.
You can't see me.
Yeah, I'm doing my hair. Oh, I have something that I should be doing. I'm not going to do my hair. I'm going to do something else tonight. And I guess you all know what it is. Y'all know how royalty is. So, stay tuned and don't go nowhere. Eat your bell pepper or something and I'll be right back. Yeah, y'all, I'm back. This video, I have to change the title because guess what? I'm going to do the Ipsy bag instead. I'm not going to do my hair right now. I'm going to say it as well. Y'all know I have the bounce in my hair. Oh, yeah, baby. Look at that. So, this is the Ipsy bag. I waited all this time. I got it on the 16th, and today is the 23rd. 16th? Yeah, it's been a while. I've just been holding it, and it's not open, as you can see. So, yeah, this is the Ipsy bag for November. It is November, huh? Yeah, Thanksgiving month. Okay. Rioty is opening up her Ipsy bag. Oh, my God, it is so pretty. Look at it, y'all. Yeah, this is the card with the beautiful young ladies on it. Rock out like a knockout. So yeah, let's just get into the Ipsy bag. It's real pretty. It has a star on it. Oh my God. I have a brush here. I'm just going to be showing y'all everything because I can't see. I can't read nothing on here. I'm just going to show and not tell. Matter of fact, I'm going to use this beautiful brush for my makeup tomorrow. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It feels so soft. So, yeah. The first one is a brush item. Okay, oh my God, look at this. I don't know what it is, y'all, but let me open it. You want to say hello to everybody? Well, I don't know what this is. It looked like a nail polish. But anyway, let me smell it. I can't see y'all. Oh, it's definitely a nail polish. And it came in this little box. Y'all can see. So I'm loving my first two items. Yeah. Yeah, darling. I really do. And I have another item here. Y'all can see it. What is this? It's a cream, some type of cream. Oh, for anti-aging, yes. So yeah, I might enjoy this here too. That was the third product. Oh my God, look what I have, y'all. Something for the lips. Oh my God, let y'all see it. I'm sorry, but I can't see. It says Starlux. See that? I have my favorite on my lips tonight, but I don't want to. Yeah, I'm going to squatch it for y'all. I'm going to go ahead on it, open it. It doesn't have a smell to it. Oh my God, this is just gorgeous. I don't know if this for the lips or for your eyes. I'm not sure. But yeah, it's real pretty. It's a gold tone. Yeah, baby. And I have, I think this is a mascara. Yes, it is. This is it, y'all. Oh, Lord, look at this. I needed some mascara. Oh, I think I like it, y'all. So, that is it for the Ipsy bag for November. And if you guys want to subscribe to Ipsy, I'm going to leave the link below. And, yeah. Why not? Treat yourself. It's only $10 a month. And Ipsy is always surprising you with something new. And you get these little bags. This is Royalty. And like always, have a good morning, evening, or night. Or whatever time it may be in your region. And thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye.